Oh, 8 p.m. It's April 12th, 2015. I'm gonna tell you right now, if swearing really offends you, it makes you wet your drawers because you're faking that you're a goody two-shoes, which 99% of people aren't. Shut the video off now because I'm about ready to start cussing, because what these people in jets are flying up in the air, high altitude, and they're spraying toxic poison is murderous bullshit. And if that bothers you, and the spraying in the sky, which probably about 85-90% of you are stupid and ignorant to it, you don't realize it because you don't ever look at the sky. You're busy looking to see if you're not going to trip on your next fucking step. Look at that shit. That's the second jet. I was out in the garden about an hour ago. And a jet went over fine, over like that. And I stuck up my middle finger and just held it there while he flew a distance from me, coming toward me, and went right over. I mean, if he was seen, I don't care. I don't give a shit if they see or they videotape or whatever. But as long as you got spraying bastards like that up in the sky, and most ignorant, stupid-ass Americans, and that's exactly what you are, aren't saying a word about this shit, you fucking deserve to die. Look at the sky. Look at those pollution chemical trails up there, chemical clouds now. There's not one cloud in this sky, unless you call it a fucking chemical cloud, because that's all chemicals, every bit of it. Look, there's another spray prick right there. I can't see in the viewfinder with the being broke, but you'll see them in there eventually. High altitude sprayers. They spray these skies because, you know what? You don't give a shit. You fucking don't deserve to live, as far as I'm concerned, if you don't give a shit. These people are maniacs. They're inbred. They're fucking insane. And they're spraying the hell out of the skies. I don't like it. But you know what? Most Congress people have no clue. They're worried about keeping their asses in office so they don't get the pedophile charges against most of them. So, you know, there's your chemtrails up in the sky there, the spraying. Look at all that stuff. Okay? Fucking another 5 years if we get that far. If, you know, there'll be people laugh it off. Terminator type drones in the sky? Read. Get online and read. Don't watch the goddamn idiot box. An idiot box does one thing. Makes you a goddamn idiot. Okay? So turn off the goddamn idiot box, get online, look at about 5 or 6 sites. If you go on the liberal sites such as MSNBC, CNN, Mother Jones and sites like that, generally, they're going to omit it, delete it, or they're going to turn it around and say, oh, but they have to spray. The poison's for our good. You're sick if you don't want to be poisoned. You're sick if you want to eat healthy. If you're always worried about eating healthy foods, you will have a problem. All lies. But you know what? The stupid people, and if you believe that shit, you are stupid. You need to read. You need to learn that what's going on is not what you're reading on the newspaper. The newspaper, the TV, and the radio. 5 companies or less own all of it. It's like 9/11, that lie that they started all this bullshit with. You could go from one channel to another, all whatever channels you had that had any type of news, and it was like they were reading the same script. You know why? Because they were. They were reading the same script. So, there's your chemtrailing. You know, that's the second one, almost in the exact same flight pattern over. And that stuff will spread out. It'll look just like that stuff up there in the sky. Breathe in, everybody, you fucking morons. Breathe in and die already, would you?